just wonder.
A picture together? You betcha. Smile.
Greg Kinnear began his career with small roles on television before finally landing parts in films in the mid-90s. By 1997, Greg had made his presence known and earned himself an Academy Award nomination for Best Supporting Actor after making the film As Good As It Gets. Since then, Greg has kept himself busy with both lead and supporting roles. One of them was in Mel Gibson's We Were Soldiers in 2002. Never afraid of a challenge, Greg starred in a feature film about the star of Hogan's Heroes, with Greg taking on the role of Bob Crane.
Yes, Hogan, I have a very serious matter to discuss with you. I know everything that happened last night.
You do?
Hogan, you don't fool me for one moment.
Well, I know that, sir. Cigar? Hogan!
The film Autofocus was seen as a significant opportunity for Greg, who, despite his Oscar nomination, rarely received lead roles.
Can I join you for a drink?
Sure.
After Autofocus, Greg was offered a series of lead roles, the first of which was in Stuck on You, and saw him share the lead, literally, with Matt Damon.
Yeah, you better run.
In 2005, Greg starred alongside Pierce Brosnan in the comedy farce The Matador.
Oh, come on.
What? You're a hitman?
So scared, Julian.
I don't know what I'll do if I don't get this job.
I'm a great helper in getting deals closed.
Greg appeared in the offbeat comedy Little Miss Sunshine that tells of a family trying to get their seven-year-old daughter into a beauty pageant. Greg Kinnear has established himself as a serious and respected actor in Hollywood. Whether it's a comedy, drama, or thriller, Greg's body of work proves that he has no fear when it comes to either a challenging or slightly unusual role.
Well, no, I mean, I want to be one. Right now, I'm just kind of a lingerie model.
Oh, my God, so am I.
No, he isn't.